Welcome to Healthy Being Style. Today we are exploring the mystery of what sperm does in a woman's body beyond procreation. For many years, the function of sperm was assumed to be only for procreation. But recent research has revealed that sperm can have a much more complex role in a woman's body. This video explores the mystery of what sperm does in a woman's body beyond procreation. The human body is extremely complex, and the role of sperm in a woman's body is no different. While it is known that sperm plays an essential role in procreation, there is much more to sperm than this. We will explore the functions of sperm in a woman's body, how it contributes to fertility, and some other benefits it may provide. What does sperm do in a woman's body? Sperm is a vital part of the reproductive system and is essential for conception. When a woman is sexually active, sperm are released from the man into the woman's body. The sperm then travels through the cervix and into the uterus. Once in the uterus, the sperm fertilizes an egg or is expelled from the body. There is still much unknown about the role of sperm in a woman's body, but research has revealed that sperm may have many important functions beyond procreation. For example, sperm may be able to aid in the production of hormones, such as estrogen, which is essential for a healthy reproductive system. Additionally, sperm may help to regulate the immune system and protect against bacterial infections. Furthermore, sperm may also play a role in producing antibodies, which can help fight off infections. How to confirm whether sperm went inside? It is possible to confirm whether sperm has entered a woman's body by performing a few tests. The most common way to do this is by taking a pregnancy test. This test will detect the presence of the hormone HCG, produced by the placenta after conception. If HCG is detected in the urine, then it is likely that sperm has entered the woman's body and fertilized an egg. Another way to confirm whether sperm has entered the woman's body is through a pelvic exam. During this exam, a doctor will use a speculum to inspect the inside of the vagina and cervix. If sperm is present, the doctor will be able to see it. How long does sperm live inside a woman's body? The lifespan of sperm inside a woman's body varies depending on several factors. Generally, sperm can live inside the woman's body for up to 5 days. However, this time frame can be shorter or longer depending on the woman's body chemistry and any medication she may be taking. Additionally, certain conditions, such as cervical mucus, can also affect the lifespan of sperm. Does sperm have other benefits for a woman's body? While it is known that sperm plays an essential role in procreation, there is evidence to suggest that sperm may also have other benefits for a woman's body. For example, research has shown that sperm may reduce inflammation and act as an antioxidant, which can help protect the body from damage caused by free radicals. Additionally, sperm may boost a woman's mood, reduce stress, and even improve skin health. Different ways sperm contributes to the female reproductive system. Research has revealed that sperm can positively affect the female reproductive system in many ways. For example, sperm may increase the production of hormones, such as estrogen, which can help regulate the menstrual cycle. Additionally, sperm may stimulate the production of endorphins, which can help reduce pain during menstruation. Furthermore, sperm may also increase the production of antibodies, which can help protect the body from infections. How does sperm help with fertility? Sperm is essential in fertility, as it is necessary for conception. When a man ejaculates, the sperm are released into the woman's body and travels through the cervix and into the uterus. Once in the uterus, the sperm fertilizes an egg or is expelled from the body. In addition to aiding in conception, sperm can also positively affect fertility in other ways. For example, research has shown that sperm can help to regulate the menstrual cycle and increase the production of hormones, such as estrogen, which can help to improve fertility. Additionally, sperm may improve the quality of the cervical mucus, which can help make it easier for sperm to pass through the cervix and reach the egg. How to increase the quality of sperm? There are several ways to increase the quality of sperm, such as eating a healthy diet. Eating a balanced diet rich in vitamins and minerals can help to improve the quality of sperm. Eating various fruits, vegetables, and lean proteins is important to ensure the body gets all the necessary nutrients. Avoiding alcohol and cigarettes. Consuming alcohol and cigarettes can harm sperm quality. Therefore, it is important to avoid these substances to ensure the best possible quality of sperm. Exercising regularly. Regular exercise can help to improve sperm quality by increasing blood flow to the reproductive organs and reducing stress. Taking supplements. Certain supplements, such as folic acid, zinc, and vitamin C, can help to improve sperm quality. Sperm plays an essential role in a woman's body, and it is important to understand its functions beyond procreation. We have explored the mystery of what sperm does in a woman's body, how it contributes to fertility, and some other benefits it may provide. We have also discussed how to confirm whether sperm has entered the body, how long it can live inside the body, and how to increase its quality. Hopefully, this article has provided some useful insight into the role of sperm in a woman's body. If you have any questions or comments, please leave a comment, share, and subscribe to our channel.